see how long it takes to take out this fog light. Hold on.
And 46 minutes later.
The fog light literally took, well, one fog light took like 30 seconds. This one, I don't know if you can see the hole there, but it's like filled with another screw. That's how it's supposed to look, an empty hole. That, not so much. Sand it down some more. Polished it, and I also used new finish polish. So now I'm gonna just put the tint over it and put it back on the car. Thank you.
This bulb was difficult to get to, but that's in there. There's a grid. Plugged it in. Okay, over here, this one was a lot easier. There's a lot less wires on this side. So, let's see how this looks. Battery died. Wait, no. Bump this. I have to do this at night.